Hello children, I welcome all of you in today's English session. So, your first question is word dictation. You have to learn 8 words, practice them on slate and then you have to write those words without seeing in notebook or slate in this passage. So, first of all learn the words and then write those words here. Then next is names of fruits and vegetables. Here, mango, bananas, apple, grapes. So what is this picture? It is picture of mango. So mango. Now you have to see all the pictures and choose the names from this given bracket. Now here's a word search puzzle. Here are names of the vegetables. Carrot, onion, corn, potato. So you have to search those words in this word search box. Like they have given carrot, you have to find onion, corn, potato. Children, in one of our previous video we have seen about pronouns. Subject pronouns are 8. Which are they? I, we, you, he, she, it and they. So children, pronouns are the words that are used in place of naming words. Pronouns are the words that are used in place of naming words. I, we, you, he, she, they, it. So, singular pronoun or singular subject pronoun are I, you, he, she, it. And plural subject pronoun are we, you, they. Now, you have to underline subject pronouns in this given sentences. It is a new dress. It is a pronoun. So, underline it. In this way, read all the sentences and find the subject pronoun. Now, here, you have to see what should be the subject pronoun for the given pictures, like girl, I. Similarly, you will find what should be the pronoun for book? It. Book will be replaced with it. Then here are boys. What should be the word? They. When we are not included in that group, that time we are using they. And when I am also included in that group, that time we use we. And he, she, it is for the third person. So this is a boy and we are using pronoun he. In this way, match the proper pronouns. Now in this question, you have to fill the blanks with correct subject pronouns. Tommy, Ahmed and Sonu went to the park. They, in bracket I, they, he, had a fun day. So children, we are talking about other people, so we are using they. Can I have a sandwich? Dash, am very hungry. So here we are talking about myself. Whenever we are talking about myself, we use I. I am very hungry. That elephant has tusk. Dash also has big ears. Elephant, it. It also has big ears. Anita and I are going out. Dash are going to the market. So here I am also included. We are using we. We are going to the market. Now you have to color this picture with your favorite colors. And then you will complete these sentences. The children are sitting in a bus. Now here, you will write the color you have used for coloring the bus. The children are sitting in dash bus. The bus driver is driving the bus. The bus driver is driving the bus. Full stop. Similarly, you will complete all the sentences. The bus is on the dash. Full stop. The bus has 4 dash. Full stop. The wheels of the bus go dash. Full stop. So children, Here's another one self-study activity, picture reading. You have to see the pictures and then read the sentences, find the correct answers from the given option and write the option in these boxes. There are two pictures in picture reading. You have to see this picture also and then write answers for these questions. So children, complete your book in neat and clean handwriting. Thank you. Bye.